gasoline. No, just gotta make our way to the coast. Work out some sort of a signal. Build a fire or something. Something to see from the air.
Dr. Grant?
Hey, Eric. How you doing?
Sorry about Billy.
You know what the last thing I said to him was? I said, you're as bad as the people that built this place. Which wasn't true. Billy was just young, that's all. And I have a theory that there are two kinds of boys. There are those that want to be astronomers and those that want to be astronauts. The astronomer, the paleontologist, gets to study these amazing things from a place of complete safety.
But then you never get to go into space.
Exactly. It's the difference between imagining and seeing. Be able to touch them. And that's all that Billy wanted.
Dr. Grant. Something, Dr. Grant? Billy was right.
Listen.
Find it before it stops ringing.
Eric, stay on that boat.
It's here. Whoa. It's here.
I got it.
Hello? Hello?
You took in our timeshare in beautiful Guadalajara. Enjoy a meal in one of our four-star restaurants.
Look out!
Thank you.